Get a gun.
Can we reset, please?
I'm gonna first get this 50 minutes.
Alright, so where you want to farm up there, Amber?
Where the fuck?
Just
the
whole
how do I get to the outside wall?
I like the uniform I got right now. I mean, I like the old...
I look at you as fuck.
Like fucking ball.
Look at my fucking hat.
For some reason, every time I keep trying to modify it, though, it keeps corrupting. I don't know if it's something with BRF or if it's with the specific files you want me to move over. That's what I tried that like twice.
Are we allowed to use civvies?
Yeah, as long as you take a bucking ball.
Because now I'm getting to a point where I can't modify anything now. Yeah, I know. It sucks because I like you.
It's because a bullet can't stop me.
Ooh, I got one!
What the fuck? Hurrah
for Dixie! Look, you don't understand, because you're not a true bull moose.
I got one,
yes
Ian.
I am. Boo-boo. There. Yeah, maybe.
This
I might have to do that.
Well, yeah, if these guys block our ladder, I'm just gonna team kill them.
Fucking like it.
I'm going outside to that little earthwork. They don't seem to actually take that, not a whole lot of them. Also, why is the door always glitched on this thing?
On the wall! Trump just spent billions and billions of dollars.
They're all going to the town.
Gun them down,
most of them.
They're bringing
line.
In crime and drugs, they just admitted it.
Team flies through the town, probably to the left. Smaller guys.
When I got to the right, apparently they're gonna be coming in from over there.
Oh my god, the left is gonna need help. Oh.
Make them pay for it. Make them pay for the wall.
Left, left, left.
Alright, the first wave's been deported.
First wave down, okay.
First wave to
going
left.
That way.
I'm back
to the broken gate. Left to the broken gate. There's they
where name foreigner fish tank.
Get them bomb.
Military as good as you can get. You get paid to kill foreigners.
Kill them A-rays.
Good shots, but there's a lot of them on the left.
Oh my yep. God, there's a lot of them. They just popped up like ticks.
Make them pay. Make them pay for the wall. Good, our fancy, smanty white guns are guaranteed. Killing them ball knees. Deport them! Deport them!
Hold on.
Go and get the flag.
Yo,
in front of you.
I know.
Oh,
nice.
Hard commodities.
Oh my god. I love how this gives EUs the advantage so they actually feel like they're getting kills, but they're not.
Whoa, whoa!
What the fuck did that guy miss with that
what
guy?
The hell? Come on! It was like at the end of the
show them how we do it in Texas!
I've seen Glory.
Has anyone not seen it?
Oh, I haven't seen it because he has Mel Gibson.
Glory? Glory?
Glory was the...
Are you serious? Glory was the one about the 54.
Oh, that was awful.
Dude, I hate it.
What? Ugh. I think I know why Flute doesn't like it.
The Patriot. Sorry, it's Mel Gibson.
I think I know exactly why.
They promoted a guy for
falling asleep on the battlefield.
Shaw. Who, Shaw?
Yeah.
He
basically
asleep.
Fell asleep.
He dropped to the ground because of the cannon.
Yeah, he went to the ground and then he just put his head into the dirt.
Who?
Yeah, because he didn't want to die.
Yeah, he didn't go over. He just kind of let his men sit there.
Well, they were already retreating.
Wait, who are you talking about, Robert Shaw?
I don't know who exactly, but that's what it looked like. Yeah, sure.
There were a lot of people heading to this front earthwork.
It's okay, guys. I'll stand on top of the wall. I'll shout obscenities.
Remember the island mount.
Get in here! Get in here, Daniel! Get in
all
here!
All right, guys, I'm on top of the wall.
This is Trump America now!
I was able to get a Mexican flag.
How did that happen? It's fucking stupid!
Hold the door! Hold the door! Hold the door!
Too soon.
Did a pretty good job of holding the door.
Too soon.
Wait, I see a bunch of Mexican line infantry there, and then I see a Scottish Highlander. Where are they coming from?
The only part of Game of Thrones I ever saw was that scene I looked up on YouTube. I didn't even follow the story, and it still made me sad.
I cried. I literally. And that one, and I cried in the Red Wedding.
I can tell just from that one scene that has good writing, so props to them.
You should look at the whole series. You'll like it.
There's several shows I want to get into. That's definitely one of them, but I just...
You're gonna love Game of Thrones.
God, but again.
The plot twist is like, fucking insane.
Did they take a page from M. Night Shyamalan?
They take your soul, and then they rip it apart, they put it in a shredder, and then they put that shredder in an acid bath.
And then they hold the door.
No, they don't hold the door. They let you get raped by all the White Walkers.
So is anybody else gonna get first?
Get what?
Probably, man.
Get what?
The Blitz Wars mode never looked good.
I'm tempted to.
Yeah. It was fun to play.
That and I, from what I remember, in terms of like a cohesive story and the cinematics, Halo Wars set the best. Like my favorite part in like the entire, like you know, Halo like series was that part where like the
Spartans
took on like that those two
shot.
Full columns. Of
They're coming.
Nah, I just remembered because I pre-ordered.
That moment you're 5-0.
Forge was my favorite part of Halo Wars 1. I was like, yes, go Forge, get him.
But then when he, you know,
in the dust.
I fall into it.
Halo Wars and Halo Wars 2 are two different
games. There is actually, to date, no Halo game I dislike. There's no Halo game I dislike.
Oh, yeah. I don't know what was up with ODST, it just wasn't fun. There's just
Halo 3 was best.
ODST.
Oh, yeah, everybody knows that Halo 3 was like the best.
If they put that on a PC, I would be so happy.
Really? Halo 3 probably is my second, with Reach being my favorite.
What unit are we?
Oh, you trigger chat.
We're civilians. Take a bucket call.
What?
You trigger
chat. Civilians, take a bucket call. You're
that trigger?
Confed. Civilians, take a bucket call.
Bad.
Because he hates Reach.
Why does he hate Reach?
Oh
he
my
hates
god!
Reach
this fucking lag!
Put
up! I'm about to do
it. He's just really, really, apparently washed down in his opinion.
I can get
it.
Do you surround it?
I mean, Halo 3 was probably is definitely my second favorite.
Reach for me, it was just I didn't feel like the whole, you know, stakes. It didn't really make me feel all invested in it. Real interest.
Wait,
rest
it
up back here
cool
and left
all,
your channel.
Just, guys, they're heading to
good
the back
gameplay,
area.
Though, I will say.
Turn around. Wait. What, where in the back?
By the cannon, where they tried the first time.
I'm looking around. What?
Why are you guys in white?
Oh.
Don't
you User left white. Your channel. User joined your channel.
I like how we just have, like, right I there. Love the fact that we have a collection of Mexican flags right behind us.
penis.
The Alamo.
Boop. Boop.
User disconnected from your channel.
I only have 2 lives.
Yeah, they're coming into the graveyard, by the
Get
way.
Get salamied, kid. Yeah, they're starting to. They're pouring over the walls.
Bluesy, hold truck
Where's the
wall.
Graveyard? I don't remember this.
Deported when I kill you, boy!
Get him, Floopsy. Deport him.
They're dropping!
Floopsy, they're coming for me.
It's going to the flag.
From where?
Right here. Get deported!
Floopsy, Floopsy, look out. They're bringing drugs and crime over. Get him.
How many lives are you supposed to have? I have 2.
Dang.
Where are civilians at?
In the other units.
Other units is
the CS armor.
Low Jesus, be with us!
CS.
But yeah, you know what would be an interesting Halo game though, Ian?
We'll show them how we do it in Texas.
Forerunner Human War.
Mean Halo 4?
Yeah, I don't even see it.
Ancient Come Humanity.
Mean Halo 4?
No, the thing is, there's like an entire storyline about like when the rings were lit and everything like that, Ancient Humanity was on the level of
no,
the Forerunners. There was a war between them. That's why the Flood was able to beat the Forerunners. Because the Forerunners spent so much time fighting the humans and weakening themselves.
I don't care if it's a cannon, it was a fun one.
Yeah, it was fun.
I didn't mind it.
Rip Froggy.
I liked it for the new guns.
Well, actually, I didn't think it was an unnecessary sequel. I think that they should have waited longer. They need more prequels, because the thing is, like, they should have waited, like, 15 years after Halo 3 before they had Halo 4, you know? Like, a really substantially long time. You know, have, like, no screen time, you know?
If they made a Halo Reach 2, I'd be happy.
Wait, I thought you said... The first time.
What's the password?
I'm
actually looking at my copy of Halo
here,
Reach
here.
Now.
Okay, give me a second.
Hey, Will, you die.
Yeah, I know.
Look how many hours I had left on Halo Reach.
For me, it's like, that was the one that got me into the multiplayer. I mean,
Reach,
Halo
yeah.
3 kind of sparked it. But Halo Reach, really, I spent a lot of time on Halo Reach.
I don't know why, but I've never really played Halo multiplayer. I've played Halo for the multiplayer.
Multiplayer is some of the best parts.
Yeah,
like
me and my friends always play co-op for screen fucking every day.
Infected.
Oh, Infected!
I didn't like.
Awesome.
I didn't like basic like game modes. I like custom game modes a lot better.
Yeah, like Hot Wheels
action.
I think it's Hot Wheels.
Oh yeah.
Not Hot
like,
what was the one where you Hot Pursuit? Hot Pursuit.
Liked Halo. I liked Halo's trash compactor. I think
Wait,
it was on
you have
3.
Hot Wheels?
Halo 3 trash
no,
compactor.
No, I was thinking of Hot Pursuit.
Trash compactor. Yeah, like, I like the custom community
what unit?
Game mode. We're civilians.
But the trash compactor was actually
okay.
Halo 1.
It's well, there's a fucking bucket ball. It's still hard to get to the bucket ball.
But yeah, I like the custom community
then
game mode a bit more
back
than
the heck.
I like them a bit more
I'm
than the actual
some.
Basic In multiplayer.
Remember them Yankees back the heck.
Watch your profanity.
Freaking Whitman. Me and oh god, there's three.
I don't freaking give a heck.
If you guys spawn in, go or be go to spawn on that little
here.
Archway. There, who is this?
I don't like you, Abe.
Whitman, my friend.
Yeah, Halo Wars 2. I think it's because this is I wanted more of the freaking brutes. That was one thing that I always wondered. Where did they go?
I didn't like they were waking up to trash.
That's the entire point.
Oh, they got an entire line up there.
The entire point of their weapons being no, like the red plasma rifle. There was a reason that was crappy because the thing is the boots were supposed to like cannon fodder, right?
as like just expendable mass. So they give them all like the crappy weapons that they didn't waste on, while they would give all the good stuff to the elites, because they were like seen as like, you know, the upper class.
Oh shoot.
Alright. Guess I'm not gonna respond.
This is awkward. This is awkward.
Kill them!
And then I think the reason that they exchanged the elites as the honor guard and everything like that between the brutes and the elites was because the elites were starting to realize, hey, maybe this might not be such a good idea. So they said,
heresy!
I heard burn the heretic.
I like playing as the Arbiter in Halo 3.
No, that was fun.
Like, hello there.
And I'm gonna find a Halo 3 for free soon. I'm gonna find that shit.
You gonna find what?
There's an actual Halo 1 for PC.
Yeah, Halo 1, I know.
Because I think Remember's
they don't have it. I tried it. Like, I was gonna buy it. I was like, oh, nope.
Well, one thing that like I got angry is in Halo 5 and Halo 4, they retextured the battle rifle. I'm like, okay, you're already done, fuck.
Fucking Halo 3 multiplayer.
Yeah,
best time of my life.
One of the guns I like in Reach was the DMR.
That was a good addition.
Yeah, the single shot one. I didn't like the triple shot battle rifle.
I mean, the
strat was just hit them once, melee, break their shield, and then single shot to the head, and you're in.
See, wow, Halo I can't fucking spawn it. It's so stupid. I only died
Halo
twice.
Halo 3 multiplayer, I loved, like, the death. Like,
well,
bad
my favorite
kid
game
and,
mode?
Like,
SWAT.
Bad kid.
SWAT.
All those custom game modes, like, Bad Kid and all those things were so fun.
Yeah, they were.
There's one thing that 343 is starting to realize, though, is that people are hating that they're trying to change Halo's art style to their own.
Wow, we actually defended it though, okay.
Big skills. Send the Yankees back to hell.
Seven and two, that's not half bad. Oh god, this map again. I'm guessing Reunion.
Yeah. Or unless I switch it, I don't know what the fuck.
I'm just gonna
go
Onion. Our Onion forever. Hurrah, boys, hurrah.
11th New York, let's go.
I was gonna go forward 54th. Like a trigger floopsy.
Boo.
Forward 54th!
Huzzah!
Or Lincoln and Liberty. Where are our infantry?
That's racist.
Runaway slave, let's go. Floopsy's runaway slave. But Floopsy, you have to use a Springfield, because runaway slaves can't have Springfields.
No, I'm okay with women.
Where you at, Floopsy?
Oh, Ian!
You'll crack it now, boy! You'll crack it!
Ah! Ah!
Oh no!
Yes. Get those gray coats down!
I was gonna kill the Quan!
Did Dinkelberg die already?
Yeah, I killed him. No, I killed Longshlung, I'm sorry.
Who were we trying to shoot?
Back on the plantation! Are we going 54th?
Just going to unit, really. I'm going
to Liberty.
I'm going third, Connecticut.
You're pathetic!
Where's the
I will change.
Oh, fucking ball.
No, we have Whitman.
Alright, line up, rabble.
For Lincoln and Liberty!
I'm changing over next round.
We have to break the enemy center.
Oh god, are we Aussie charging up the middle?
Oh yeah!
Yeah, this is Fort Wagner.
We had to get into Fort Wagner!
Does anybody remember that attempt
for
at
Lincoln
a
and Liberty.
Fort Wagner, like, it was after
yeah.
a siege.
God damn it! Floopsy! Don't let him take me back, Floopsy!
I'm back. So what team are we on?
Union. We are runaway slaves of 54th Massachusetts.
Black Power Limited!
Or you can go
54,
third
Connecticut.
Or you can go third Connecticut like Froggy.
We've broken their center, lads. Good job.
I think you're on
the enemy's center probably. Has been shattered and broken.
Okay.
Went 69th, so I don't even know where we're
going. Daniel, wait. Go, Daniel.
Wait, Froggy.
Let's go.
Wait.
Get up!
Wow, watch out, 54.
I ain't picking cops, man.
Alright, we got it now.
Knocking on my door.
Armor 54. I got one, man. Get him.
Hey, I just spawned.
Loud Jesus, be with you, Floopsy. I got another one. Loud Jesus, be with us.
For Lincoln and Liberty.
He's running and saluting. Oh.
Ah, look, the stupid whites missed with their cannon. Another one!
Froggy, this is my side hoe.
Lord Jesus, beware!
Real hoes at home.
I remember to say that.
Ow, I got shot!
Yeah, I need yogurt to record it.
Bullets don't hurt.
Black Power Liberty!
If you don't believe, you won't get killed. Ow. I believed.
I dropped my hoe for another.
There's a hole in the wall.
I missed! I killed a cracker. I killed another cracker.
Witchman, wait. There we go.
Social justice! I killed another cracker.
It's the guy with the hoe.
Go, Will. Go.
Daniel.
Push our way towards the north. We'll be free! We'll be free! What? No! You're so close to being free.
Bigots, you shot me because you're racist.
You guys looking at me, so I'm looking at him.
Come on, brothers. Come on, brothers and sisters.
We ain't gonna be afraid of no whips no more.
Oh, hello.
Bye, Whitman.
Ian, come on.
What?
Bye. Have a great time.
Over here, down on the road here.
Get those great hopes.
I look all spiffy like.
Get salami, kid. Salami. Straight to Salamis.
Oh, see, that asshole bitch get hit by the kid.
Wait, what?
Damn,
Jack Daniels just got shot.
Alright.
Oh, okay.
No! Alright, Will, you be Morgan Freeman. I'll be, Who's the one guy?
Denzel Washington?
No,
wait up over there,
bro. Who's the guy who got shot first when they were attacking?
Got shot first?
Why am I calling
that was Denzel Washington.
He's the only one going in, apparently.
The first...
What the fuck is wrong with them?
Get a job.
Oh, let's go, mate.
Black Power Limited!
We got enough. Just move.
Oh, guys.
Be an awkward place.
Why was that?
What? What is he smoking? What is he smoking?
Did I kill this guy's dog? Where is he?
Change your unit.
There is so many people going runaway slave at this point. Channel.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God. Ian, see. Oh, God.
Freedom be knocking on my door. Ian's all the way up there, Froggy. Should we bring him back down?
Let him go up there.
Alright, guys, when you have a chance, change your unit. Because somebody's got his panties in the wad and he's racist.
Ow, like a shot.
That's not crispy, my girl.
User joined your channel.
Oh, what'd he say, Ian?
That was nice.
What'd he say?
He was like, yeah, I probably should've just told you to drop it. I left while they were speaking.
Because you didn't have a bayonet?
Yeah.
I'll just get a bayonet then.
All right,
I'm going runaway sleep then. I'm going runaway slave. I'm just taking a spring kill at this point because I was ready to take a
break.
If any of you go runaway slave, just make sure you get a bayonet.
Or else I'm bad.
Wait, yo, why don't you get that stupid how you didn't just say you know, make sure you get a bayonet next time? That's stupid.
54.
It's death.
I don't know what's wrong with me.
Nice? Question mark?
Hey guys, remember that time I was slain for no reason?
Slay Gosh made for the sake of Palestine?
Lord Jesus, man.
Did so much Christmas.
Oh, you
too.
You guys.
Yes, sir!
All me,
yeah,
brothers
Chris
and sisters.
Shot from all the way... Oh god, I'm shot! Who's shooting us?
In the hole!
That's kinda everyone. I got
oh, yeah.
All the way back here.
I got Hawk.
Robert!
Good.
For Lincoln and Liberty. I from the heat like all the armies and positions of my house.
We essentially did.
Now I have to ask one time, where's your uniforms?
We ain't gonna be afraid of no whips no more.
You forgot them, did you?
Jesus be with us!
I see them hands there.
Man,
you
just that's a rank, Bo.
No.
Wow!
No.
You all.
Oh, they're shooting.
For Lincoln and
there.
I blasted!
Sorry, I
thank God you put it down.
I blocked.
Wait, why do you kick that guy?
We're team killing. He team killed like four people at the beginning.
Let's go 26NT
for
the White Slaves. Let's go.
For Lincoln and Liberty. For Lincoln and Liberty.
Hey, wait for me. Wait for me.
We're already
slaves hold. Slaves hold.
Brothers
hold.
Brothers and sisters.
Except for Ian, he'll be joining.
Let's go, boss!
Let's go!
I dressed all pretty like.
Don't you mean party?
Forward 55! For Lincoln and Liberty!
My articulation.
Guys, wait
for me. This
wait
is the
me.
Worst
not
line ever,
way.
Guys.
Where did you guys go?
What's a lie?
Well, we died.
I only know circles.
I can't
everybody
read.
Behind me died.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Fucking nice.
Yeah.
Guys, I have a nice straw hat.
We ain't gonna be afraid of
my
brothers.
Bloops, yeah, some nice blue pants.
And I got a nice big dick, so.
Where are my brothers at?
That man.
Why is
it
that guy? Yeah, the game
closed,
guys.
This is discrimination. We gotta go around the board.
Banned weapon.
Hey, Froggy, you like my hat?
Did I just die? Yeah, my game just fucking closed
yeah.
Right as I went around the
yeah,
corner.
You died.
Well, make sure you put it on.
Okay. Yeah. I was waiting for my brothers. Oh, here's one of my brothers.
Before they say
something.
Oh, Jesus, be with us! Would you like my hat? My ears are gonna
down.
Be all nice and protected from the sun.
Ian, you don't need
my ears are gonna be protected from the sun.
You don't need to be protected.
Loopsy, I don't want to get tanned.
Alright.
This is World of Tanks. Not bounce on.
Alright. Wait for me. We're following up a line.
Game,
a bitch stole
this game
my
is so unrealistic.
Gonna go get it back.
Wait,
yeah,
wait,
like
up.
The
yeah,
shadows
could,
are totally off.
You can shoot cannonballs through like weird shit.
They stole my shirt. They stole my hat. I need to talk to
the developer. Oopsie,
loud Jesus, be with
the
us.
Realism.
Fight for liberty.
Also, I think the,
what's the matter, women?
Do the runaway, slaves? Do they have a higher resistance or something? Because I feel they should.
They suck
yeah.
At shooting.
I'll explain too. I don't.
You won't be running fast without legs.
I'll explain because, like, of course they would
wow.
Be used to hard situations, so of course they would have a higher resistance to damage. Probably.
That and I feel like they should be running. They should be able to run
what?
Faster.
Well, that's just racist right there.
Oopsie, why'd you die?
I don't know.
Oh, Jesus, be with us!
Dickelberg just spawned inside me.
Actually,
what?
Oh,
wait.
Wow.
Oh,
that's
okay.
A you. That's a
okay.
You.
Oopsie, let's test the jump height. I think I jump higher.
Nope.
That is something.
Alright, Froggy, you go first.
ain't picking cotton anymore. Freedom been knocking on my door.
Not realistic.
Alright, let's go.
This game is so unrealistic.
I think actually Ian had a little more airtime.
I had more airtime. Rocky, it's because I'm skinnier.
And that's about it.
Oh no, I have a six pack.
Maybe they do have speed buffs. It's possible.
I think I do because I'm running faster. Yeah,
just look, wait a minute. Come with me down the road. I'm gonna see if I can outrun you.
I'm outrunning Froggy right now.
Okay,
that's a fucking
okay, stop.
Yeah, we're fucking outrunning all of us.
We need that. We need
okay,
the
okay,
line.
Okay, start. Ready?
Stupid whites.
We are fast as fuck.
Stupid whites.
I think
I need to take out your time. I can't understand you. You
should go back to the north. Lord Jesus, they're with us! Loops, you get to clear the way for a free one.
Benny boy, no.
To the north! To the north! Oh god, that was good!
Oh my gosh, I saw this and that one. Makes a good commercial where the gates on Trump's wall were open.
Crispy.
Fight for our liberty!
Entire WP. Oh, I see what you're talking about.
Hold up.
Wait for our brother.
Oh, what the?
Okay, that's my
fault.
Who are they warning?
We have four brothers here.
I don't think it's one of us.
Alright guys, this is the movie Glory.
Another brother. Another bottle, we got
Forward 55!
Look, you see guys, the Union Army's following us.
They essentially, yeah, we're all going up the middle and we're... me, Dinkelberg, and... Crispy are all leading the charge, oh god, this is not good.
Freedom be knocking on my
door. Jesus be with us!
I'm first winning, guys, let's go.
We ain't gonna be afraid of no whips no more.
We're being saluted as we enter.
Yay!
One guy's just standing there.
The amount of bodies here.
Yeah. Guys, it really was glory. It really was glory.
A subhuman killed the guys.
It was glory.
It really was glory.
All of us just died of a cannon shot.
Guys, run away, who is that? Run away, slave, who is that? No, stop. But yes, you. Oopsie.
Alright, guys,
oopsie.
I have my OP hat.
Oh, run away, slave, get up.
Let's go.
Oh.
Guys, this really is just being glory. They like, we're all charging, it's all going well, like, ah.
Were
then
you
we
up
just
there already?
Get stopped at a track, and
we all got up the stairs,
ready to fight.
We're in the middle of a battle, yeah.
We have the fort, yeah!
Uh-oh.
You win the battle?
Gun down!
Hey,
Union.
No.
Never mind.
CS Army Reserves, First Louisiana Native Guard. First Louisiana Native Guard. They're black know. Also.
OPZ. Come on, yeah.
What are we?
Wait, CS Army Reserves.
Yeah, I'm going.
CS Army Reserves. First
ball is worth it.
First Louisiana Native Guard. They got Springfields.
Okay.
Yeah, but you guys won't be able to shoot, and
I want bucking ball.
Maybe it will be able to.
Why not?
I don't know. The runaway slave. Like, his accuracy is awful.
It is.
Now I'm getting beat up by First Louisiana.
Yeah, Floopsy, this is totally accurate.
Oh my god, these guys actually have a decent amount of shooting. First Louisiana and a Native Guard have a good amount of shot.
Stop with the TK, please.
Who's hitting me?
Oh.
Alright, now we all attempt to get out of the door. Hold the door!
I swear to god, somebody opens it. No, somebody opened it, you stupid!
Here we go. I'm going to the far left.
Yeah, everyone go to the far left. We have to hold back these vicious Yankees. They're trying to threaten our independence. This is what you get for protecting the country.
What a ragtag group of rebels.
Oh shit, I wish I took Sapper. if I was allowed to, I don't know.
They'd probably bitch at you. That's why we're contributing.
Wow, Jesus,
left.
Oh my god,
left.
Guys.
We got a lot of lands left.
Guys, just like CNN, left.
Oh god.
There you go.
Oh god. Go away.
True though.
Oh, headshot, bitch, get home!
Oh, I got one too!
There you go, Floopsy. If you keep that up, you get independence in no time.
It was fucking ball.
I'm fighting for my rack.
Freedom! I'm fighting for a different kind of freedom this time.
I just saw Ian get sniped.
How was I shot in the chest?
Wait for a second.
Crispy, revive me. Revive me, Crispy.
Oh!
Yeah!
Wait, we are Louisiana. We are Louisiana.
Louisiana.
There comes.
Guys, can I go Mosby?
Hey!
Go Cosby.
User left your channel.
Oh, hello.
What? I didn't get a hit? Fuck. I did. Oh, I hit him. Rip.
Kill him! I'm gonna drop the ladder, Oh, hello.
Nice hit.
Three more inbound.
Is anyone in here a colonel?
No.
Okay, I'm gonna go colonel then. I'm gonna go with Chief.
Chief White Cloud.
There you go, Will.
I'm going Chief.
It's like the TK note.
Lucy, where are you?
Far left on like the right.
Try to find
me. Oh, Ian, to your right.
Eh? Oh, is that you?
Yeah. Fucking ball.
26 is on far left side.
Alright. I have the best pistol in the game.
Fucking Will. That poor bastard.
I bet. Second wave. Okay.
Ooh, nice.
Most getting me kills.
Bark.
Kill those Yankees. Kill.
I shot one of the whites.
Ooh, I got.
Kill the crackers.
I don't only have two lives.
Oh god, they're coming to the door. Get to the door. Hold the door. Hold
another
the
one.
Door.
Another way.
He died once, and I'm already on my last one.
Medic. I didn't get medical attention, so I died. Welcome to the 1800s.
Oh, I'll go sergeant.
Yeah, I'm already sergeant.
Yeah,
good.
If you go 27th sergeant, they'll like never go, basically. Sergeant uh-huh. Stripes.
Wow.
Hey-hoo!
What was that noise?
That's the sound of me firing my pistols up in the air. Fuck! Lone Star forever!
Bunny tried to charge out there. Didn't end well.
No Cav in Siege, we're not going cavalry, unless you count Ian.
I'm not Cav, I'm a Colonel.
Ian, are you at the left?
No, I'm on
the
right.
The man has the flag, bringing it back to base.
Run! No!
No, they got him.
User joined.
How is he not dead?
Sorry, Ian, you're allowed to go officer, but you can't go cavalry.
But...
Sorry.
But I wanted to be a chief. I wanted to be a chief, though. I was gonna be a chief. I'm an engine. I'm embracing my heritage.
Sorry, man. Sorry, man. You can stay at this round.
I'll kill myself. I understand.
Just switch. Switch when you die. Alright, cheers.
User left your channel.
One fucking person was freaking invaded.
Guys, I think that was Tracer from Overwatch.
Tracer, the man version?
Yeah.
I have 4 bullets left. Shit.
Give you a sergeant over there.
Ah! Is it not gonna let me spawn again in this game?
Daniels?
What?
Bleeding to death. Thank you.
Ian, behind you!
Oh, hi! Well, that spooked me.
Did Daniel want cavalry officer all day?
No, I went an infantry colonel.
But you know there's supposed to be one officer, right?
I don't think they know.
They do know.
Yeah, they do know.
I am keeping my right as the corporal here, and I outrank you. Say, I am the colonel, go infantry. Yep. Yeah.
Froggy, when I die.
And Froggy, as the colonel, he outranks everybody.
But he said, yep. The statement.
Yes.
Oh, sure.
Seconds that statement.
I don't think they don't know, they do know.
Yeah.
They're always watching, Daniel.
Always watching.
Private eyes are watching.
Always watching.
Private eyes.
I'm a sergeant, by the way, so if anyone needs a medic and they see me. Alright, you guys just line up. Oh, they're marching. Rest in peace, all of them. Are they not dead yet? Okay.
Why? Why is this happening?
Why? People can't fucking hit shit.
Why do I have soldiers?
Yeah, there's another group of them.
I'm aiming like right at him and his fucking balls are falling.
Close range?
Nothing. Yeah, good luck.
I got the spectators back.
Fuck. I need a spike field. This thing isn't even hitting.
I hit a headshot with that.
All these are
buffed. There goes a Rambo.
No, we're just fucking flags.
Yeah, he could've got there's flagged for that.
Ooh, Harper, sorry, that's even better.
Guys, oh my god, I spawned.
He'll be coming around over there on the left.
Well, there's one guy up here. Oh.
There's one guy on top of the flag. And he's somehow not- there he goes, now he's dead. Good shot, sub dude.
There we go. Now I'm gonna shoot shit.
No, he killed me.
He's been hit. He's been hit some pretty good shots.
We need help on the left if any of yous are alive.
What?
Help on the left.
Oh
a big wave just like that. Yeah, they
going to the left.
Fuck it!
One guy with the flash.
Are there any more left over there, Whitman?
Nope.
Who's leaving? Wait,
got you.
Thank you. Medic in disguise.
How many people we got?
Wait, like, for 26NC, we got, like, roughly...
Oh, right. Send them Yankees back to hell! Yeehaw! Yampa left.
Yampa's playing Crusader Kings too.
Cause he's stupid.
Unusually I'm not entertained at all by CG, but I'm actually having fun this time around.
Yeah.
He bitches about lag half the time.
Well, I got 200 ping most of the time.
I know. Well,
I got
dude,
awful frames, but...
When you were in that 12 TV server...
Oh, it was even worse.
Yeah, but you did fine.
Yeah. Better than most of them.
To the right doing? Oh, here they come. Left side. Left side. Okay.
Left side being attacked?
Yeah, they go.
Yeah. We got this guy!
Rest in peace, left side, your mistake was Hillary.
Truck, you wanna jump down and get behind him?
What?
You wanna jump down up the wall and get behind him?
Go.
Dude, oh, I'm getting laid right now.
What? How did it's Froggy? I got surrounded by all of them and I survived. Now I'm behind him.
Oh, fuck, never mind. Ooh. I didn't think we were actually gonna.
Go back up here.
Yeah. I thought that was just gonna be like a
jab
scram
guys.
Right there.
Drop the ladder. There.
There's a guy. There's a guy in the tower right there. Crispy, straight ahead. Yeah, he's in there.
Got him. Wait, you got him? Yeah. Three-man line is coming up.
Where?
The left. It's just three guys right now. I don't know why.
Yeah. Just we'll be able to shoot them all.
Big waves coming though.
Yeah, the big wave's gonna come soon. Yeah, it's starting to come.
On the left?
Two of them.
No.
Here comes these three guys.
No. You go like this. When you kill one, you kill one. Fuck you, Union.
Fuck you!
Here they come! I'm saving my shot.
Ah crap, I accidentally wasted it. Crap! Oh my gosh, it's Star Trek, all the red shirts!
That's a good thing, they all die.
Kill them! Kill them all! Kill them all!
Here they come.
Oh.
Getting shot up though. Kill them now.
I don't
you guys will be good on melee? Nah, fuck it, I'll jump.
Nah, we're good.
Alright.
Find you!
What? No. I thought you got it!
Get back in.
Oh, you can handle
it. Alright. I'm gonna run over right side. I see a couple of big lines. Right. You guys got this left?
For now, until that big wave comes again. Well, we have a minute left, so we'll be able
right,
to
run. Right side, there's no shortage of ammo
no,
for you.
Big wave's going up the middle.
Yeah.
Big way's going right.
Well, show up! If we stop the one on the right, we basically have this in the bag.
Oh, there's a couple of people that are going left, so. Well, there's a medium
size. Send them Yankees back to hell!
Alright, big waves coming fucking left.
Oh, yep, it got bigger.
Oh, crap. We're holding off the right.
Alright, go left. Yeehaw! I don't have that many people left. That's the problem.
Yeah, we only got a few guys here. They might break the- well, we got 30 seconds, don't matter.
I'm holding the right!
We won!
Not mine! Second team, second. I got second.
Charge them!
Kill those Yankees!
Great!
Made me proud, Whitman! Made me proud!
You can see a wave of our guys charging.
Kill them all!
Yeah. I hate pistols!
No! Put my gun down.
Right about now, NWA force in full effect. Tom Gray resigning. In the case of NWA versus the police department, prosecuting attorneys are MC Red, Ice Cube, and Easy Motherfucking E. Ice Cube, take the motherfucking stand. Do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth to help your black ass?
Goddamn right.
Won't you tell everybody what the fuck you gotta say?
Fuck the police coming straight from the underground.
That was
a
funny
nigga got
it
back, cause I'm brown. And not the other color, so police think they have the authority to kill a minority.
No,
fuck that shit, cause I ain't the one. For a punk motherfucker with a badge and a gun to be beaten on. If thrown in jail, we can go toe to toe in the middle. You rather see me in the pen than me and Lorenzo rolling in a Benzo. Be the police out of shape, and when I finish, bring the yellow tape to take off the scene of the slaughter. Still getting swole of bread and water. I don't know if they fags or what. Such a nigga down and grabbing his nuts. And on the other hand, without a gun, they can't get none. But don't let it be a black and a white one, cause they'll slam you down to the street top. Black police showing out for the white cop.
Silence, cause my identity by itself causes violence to eat with the criminal behavior.
can't get away. While I'm driving off laughing, this is what I'll say. Fuck
yeah, you're most done. I was able to put a freaking bench down and
jury has found you guilty of being a redneck, white bread, chicken shit, motherfucker.